Hey there, everybody. I'm gonna do it a little bit different today. I'm gonna jump right in and play, and then maybe 10 minutes in, I'm gonna stop and we'll talk a little bit. But it feels like so often I start up or I start up the game and then I end up talking for 20
Hey there.
minutes.
Come take a gander.
That's kind of contrary to the purpose of these streams. The stream is to play the
Man
game
needs worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and
and then do a little bit of promotion in around the edges, not to constantly talk about the charity and that's it.
Winds howling.
Hold on, I see an exclamation point. That's you. Real quick side quest. Hello, Skelliger.
Sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan? Or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every last copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Yeah, sure, dude. Whatever.
Fine. I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later, then.
How about this? My voice better now?
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye.
I hope I don't stumble into a big quest right off the bat. Just let me explore for a while, guys.
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
It's gonna be weird if she throws herself onto a burning boat. You're trying to hook up with Beardy Antler, dude, Geralt? That's tacky in a funeral. Don't do that. What?
It's madness.
What?
Such a young lass.
That was my...
Erner should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
That was kind of my fucking joke that you were fucking crawling onto the death barge. No, and you're lighting it on fire? Okay, this is some barbaric fucking shit.
Thank you.
And yes, I'm being judgmental. Super judgmental.
You look beautiful.
Oh, don't fucking Geralt.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Trying to respect the moment.
The eulogy.
Girl just burned herself
King
to death.
Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful. Geralt apparently has huge emotional problems. I should have realized this sooner.
You knew Bran?
Yes. He was well respected. Unlike his wife.
Skellige is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who held Bran of Clan Twirsech dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Hey, baby. Jesus, he is. He like shows up in a funeral and he's just totally on the make. What the hell, Geralt? You know, and I'm saying about the game, this better not be the fucking what decides whether or not I get to romance this woman is like whether or not I hit at on her in a funeral. No, I don't. No, come to the wake with me.
To the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skellige, so predictable. Slobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Well. He probably sees that I'm super butthurt that Triss blew me off. And also that I had sex with a bunch of prostitutes before I came here.
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen. Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle. Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
White Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
What is it about women dressing me up in this game? And I like how nobody's, like, Geralt wasn't like, oh, hey, what was the deal with that girl burning herself to death? Instead, he's like, hey, baby, how about you and me hump at a funeral? Okay. Put on new clothes. Where do I go? Where is anything? Look at all these barrels. I feel I need to loot.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Okay. I like you. I like you. I like you. You're a dick. I like your dog. I like you. It's not giving me... Oh, I am on fire. Currently on fire. How long will I just burn?
Foreigner, what's your step?
How long do I just stay on fire? Can I get into the water? Huh. Look at that. I've caught on fire before, but I've never just stayed on fire for that long. It's an interesting game feature. Normally, a wet, sweaty man in leather doesn't just stand there and burn. Herbalist in here? Hello, herbalist.
Would you like to buy something from my stash?
Show me what you've got.
Maybe. Let me see what you got.
Alcohol. Oils, turtle, bison, rangaran. I'm not above gathering my own components, but at the same time, I have all this money, like a crazy amount of money, and it's a little silly to spend all of my time gathering, or like rather hunting for, things to gather. Alkalist, empty bottle. When I can buy it pretty cheap. I could probably sell some of these things off too. To recoup some money, but I think I'm okay for most of this. Doop, doop. And you know, I'm not above playing a game of Gwent. The big thing, the reason I play Gwent with everyone that I run into is because they give me new cards. Also, I never know if I'll visit this herbalist again, and if I want to get all the cards to complete that quest, I've kind of got to do that. You know, I think I've got to play everyone and beat them at Gwent. Don't know if that was actually a good play or not. We're just gonna keep playing spies on each other. Eight. Okay, we'll do this. Maybe that's a bad play, but... Gladly let him waste his scorch on that. I really hope he's not sitting on another scorch. Yeah, I am pretty proud of how people behave themselves in my chat. Not pretty proud. I'm genuinely proud of the little community we have here. And I'd like to thank you all for helping maintain that. Okay, see, now I get to totally play spoiler. Dandelion there, although he doesn't do me very much good. Scorch coming out here. Wow, he was sitting on a bunch of really useless cards. Shitty. He had one last spy, but no, it's not going to be enough for him. See, and you know, of all the unrealistic things in this game, this strikes me as being the most unrealistic, right? Geralt shows up, plays cards with somebody. If he loses, he'll lose some money. And if he wins, that people just give him a card. Like, it's just not how anything in the world works. You know? There should be stakes. Since there's no risk, there's no stakes. It's not... I could just play this guy 100 times until I get lucky. And it's just super unrealistic. You know, I'm going to say I'm streaming earlier today because, let's pose by the decapitated cow, horse, cow horse. Geralt's like, what the what? I don't want that to be the image we capture here. How about we head over here? Posed by fire.
We offer you our name, the symbol of our family. You were the father of the Isles.
Our skulls shall be bare to the new king sits upon Skelliger's throne.
Let's drink to Bran of Clantwersack.
Sorry, dude. Didn't mean to freak you out. Oh, look at that! He's like, oh boy, this fire, this being on fire is so hot. Here, come over here. That's our pose. Geralt's like, who's the sexiest on fire man here in all of Skellige? No, Twitter is not getting bad. Twitter has been bad for years. It's possible that Twitter has never been anything other than shit. It's just that more and more people are becoming aware of how bad it is for other people. And Twitter is not starting to crack down a little. Twitter has had ample opportunities to fix this problem over the last 3 years, and they have not done it. And because of that, they're going to drown in their own useless obsolescence. Why does it look like I only slept 2 hours? Probably because my hair is a little weirder and I haven't showered yet today. My hair is extra fluffy. Today, I'm streaming a little early. I'm not going to do a full-length stream because I've got family Christmas stuff going on. And so I will be going home and spending time with my extended family. And I'll be down there until Monday, which is going to make streaming a real... I just don't think it's going to happen, in all honesty. So I wish it were otherwise, because I had intended to stream through the whole fundraiser, but then we extended the fundraiser, and that's where we are right now. Oops, yeah, hold on, I've got a... On fire. Now, why is fire, like, just hotter here in Skellige? What is the deal that I have successfully lit myself on fire twice and it has not just burned out on its own? It's happened in other parts of the world where it's like, oops, walked over a campfire, I took a little bit of damage. But here, I seem to stay on fire forever. So either that's a new bug that's manifested. What's your step? Oh, looks like I got the chance to fight some folk. Oh.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Bloop, bloop. Bloop. No. There we go. So it looks like this, looks like this, big, wake that I'm going to, I've got to dress up and everything. That's going to be way too long for me to do today in the stream. So I'm probably gonna just do a few of these little quests that I find here.
Want to fight?
Run. Tell me when you're ready.
I do think we're gonna do some promotion. I think we're gonna do some promotion of people into moderator status before too long.
Tournament rules, what are they?
The fighters are both upstarts seeking to prove their grit and brawn and courage, and old hands just looking to keep the rust at bay. You get similar bouts in Novigrad and Velen, but those are glorified tavern brawls, you ask me. This here's a minor festival.
Oh, sure, let's punch each other for money.
Ready to fight any time, even now. Like to have some words with the Outlander first. It's about my Erica. See her? I gotta win today. She's watching. I don't stand a chance against you. I know it well, but I was thinking maybe you'd let me win.
Ugh. I don't know how to feel. It's like, I'm like, oh man, let me do you a solid. But honestly, like that's, what I want to say is like, man, go in there, fight your best. And if she's a decent woman, then she will respect that. You know, if she only wants to be with the toughest bra in town, then you will not be that forever. That's not the foundation of a healthy relationship. But like, what the fuck does Geralt know about healthy relationships, right? He can't say that. I want the experience, and probably there will be money and maybe prizes in this fight. So, you know, dude, I empathize with your situation, but no.
Listen, if I lose on purpose, we'll both regret it. Believe me.
But it's Erica we're talking about. You don't understand a thing.
Enough of this chatter. Fight!
Fight!
You see, old fire.
Whoa. Shit! Jesus Christ!
Valgord's won!
Ha! You're good. Real good.
Didn't even break a sweat.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna load the game to see if I can beat him and see what happens then.
There had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a...
Yeah, Tehold, I think that's a very fair automod. We're gonna leave that automodded. Also, he's like 7 levels higher than me. Kind of makes me wonder, like, am I supposed to be in this area or not?
This day on, my home is your home.
One
back after another dog fucking belly.
Oh, Jonas the Innkeep.
Greetings, I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know. They tell stories about you every day around here. Looking for an open seat at the table.
I'll be fine. Just wanted to talk.
Ah, start by complimenting the shop, Geralt.
I say I like the place.
I should hope so. Found it a ruin when I came here from Unvik. Gulls shitting into the tankards through the gaps in the thatch. I bought the hut, rolled up my sleeves, and made a proper alehouse out of it.
Why'd you call it the new port?
Continuity. Owned the old port on Unvik. Few of my former customers come here evenings to reminisce about the old times.
What smells so delicious?
Hey, I get to buy magic cards. Holy crap, look at this. I can buy all the cherry cordial I want. I've been waiting for so long. Gonna buy a shit ton of this. And half a shit ton of this. This, buy a second scorch, buy that. Ooh, earth elemental. Can I sell anything here to get a little bit of my money back? No, not really. Could sell some fancy booze, maybe. I've got so much of this fancy booze. See, whenever it comes to selling something, I'm like, but what if I run into a quest and somebody's like, if only we had 20 bottles of fancy booze. But that will never happen, so I'm going to sell this. I pillaged it all from that... that fancy costume party I went to. I could sell some of these trophies. It looks like they aren't worth anything to this guy. Sell some torches. No. Okay, fine. I don't really need the money. I'm really here to play magic, though. Yes, I took the entire buffet. There were several buffets, and I stole all of the buffets and poked them right down my pants. I want to add this second scorch to my deck. I don't know how useful it will be. I'll skip it for now. Thank you. close combat units. That's what I wanted. Now, I think I'm still gonna wait a little bit. No, maybe I'll do this. Just skips it. I'll happily play a spy on you after you've passed. There we go. Because he's playing monsters, he got to keep that card. You know, I do not mind all that much. Off, I can't. Well, I can do this though. Takes a little bit of the sting away. Thank you for the advice that I should commit to winning this game and also use all of my cards. Just so you know, I probably would have figured that out on my own. The thing is, Gwent is not a good game. It's barely tolerable inside the game. But as a game that, like, people like you and I would, like, get together and play, it is not a good game. There's no balance or structure to it. Oh, you're talking about building a deck to save your life. Yeah, building a deck in the here is pretty simple if you've ever done, like, serious magic stuff. I used to design pretty aggressive magic decks. Like, I would very easily I would very easily be a like a type 1 tournament competitor. I don't even think they have type 1 tournaments anymore. Okay, so now if only I can find some of the right monsters to kill and some good like potion, I'm set up. So, actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Looks like this is in the main inn, so it... No, it's not here. Oh, it's probably the room at the inn that Triss said she got us. So I'm gonna go to that. This is my room.
This has gotta be Yen's room. She always did like space and luxury.
Well, Lien's room. How about we hang out and look through her phone? Oh, her journal! I was joking! Oh, we're gonna get in such trouble for this. Wants to capture a djinn. Wow, maybe we will have a date. Me and her will try to catch a djinn. If Geralt had a fucking brain in his head, he would put that... What the fuck? Oh! The unicorn! We're totally gonna do it on this unicorn.
Stuffed unicorn. She fixed it.
Those are probably the clothes I'm supposed to wear. That's right, I have an excuse to be snooping around in her room.
Glamour. Scent of lilac and gooseberries. Even with the lid.
Oh,
taste hasn't changed.
Shut up. I was so ready for the lilac and gooseberries to never come into it again. Okay, so here's all. Fine, I'll take all these. Pretty sure this is like a teleporter stand, which I super do not want to step into, but I will examine it.
Scope. Guess she never goes anywhere without it. As Philippa Eilhart said, megascopes and toothbrushes, deeply personal possessions.
Man, everybody has a broken rake. I'm pretty sure it is a sex thing. I was in that brothel, and when I happened to loot it just a little bit. Look at this. If you enter the inn from the other side, everyone has fucked off. Even though their voices are still there.
No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white.
Geralt, okay, you carry with you a sack full of monkey guts. You don't get to, like, question anyone else's choices about what they bring on a trip. This is my loot stash where I can just put things. And see, I actually saved some fancy clothes in case I needed to wear them again. But what I'm going to stash there now is this poker that I took from a bad guy that has sentimental value. Also this blunt sword, just because it seems to be unique. And I'm always scared that I might need something like that later. You know, and maybe that's all I'm going to stash in there for now. Well, maybe out of weight consideration. No, I've already ditched a bunch of bolts recently. Okay. Want to ditch a couple trophies too? Humans and non-humans. So, I think I'm gonna wait here, and then at the beginning of the next stream, I will put on my fancy clothes and go see her at the party and maybe get a little frisky with her. Look at Geralt's smoldery look there. So I think that's all I'm doing today. I had enough time to come in and say, and again, do a little bit of a stream today instead of do my normal big stream. And we'll see. Maybe I'll dress up in Precienne and then take off all my clothes for the party. It's quite possibly that, like, they will not let the quest proceed until I put on different clothes. And that's all I got for today. Keep in mind that if you do donate here on the stream, when I get back and start doing streams again, I'll go back and I'll give out prizes for all of the streams that have happened. So you actually have a chance to participate in multiple streams if you jump in and donate now, if you see what I'm saying. So, again, I hope you all have a good weekend. I hope that you all are having a good time ramping up towards the holidays, whatever holiday you celebrate. And thanks again for following the stream and supporting Worldbuilders. It really means the world to me. I'll see you all later. Crazy eyebrow going on today.